The Empress of Asia arrives from the Near East with 397 passengers who, after incredible adventurings and journeyings, are delighted to see New York. They were caught in the storm of war, women from many lands.
I came from Yugoslavia.
I came from Turkey.
I came from Serbia.
We came from Greece.
I escaped from a Nazi prison camp in Norway on my good old skis, you know, and came now into freedom again, and I'm going back to Norway and fight until Norway is free.
They're survivors of the sea and air battle of Crete.
Where four Australians were on an English destroyer and sunk off Crete by dive bombers. We were swimming around the water for about 4 hours and were picked up by another destroyer, and at the moment we're on our way back to England to pick up another ship.